And the Hattiesburg Zoo will host another sensory day on Wednesday, May 25th. These days are designed for children with sensory disorders. Zoo staff will have all music turned off, quiet train rides, sensory stations, and calm animal encounters throughout the day. The zoo will be open from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m.